If old stock footage tells us anything, back in the 1930s, breakfast hardly ever took a break from the ordinary. Old Sally poured cups of coffee frantically. Sam over here sipped his Joe without a smile. And little Billy thought breakfast was so boring, he decided to quit having it altogether. I had you on the telephone. But on May 5th, the alt country foursome known as Star and Micey made breakfast very interesting in Memphis. And it's no isolated incident. They will be coming to a city near you, making mornings less boring and adding a bit more pop to your breakfast.